Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another stream of Resident Evil Biohazard. I have Chris with me here today. He's in the back.
I said I was gonna do this yesterday and already have wrote it on the about section that I was gonna play a random single player game, but since I already started this, I figured I'd finish this and then the next time I stream on a Saturday when I'm done with this, I'll stream another single player game.
Hey, it mixes O.
Hey, Mixo. I feel like I haven't played this in a while. It was just last week. You heard that, right? That's Tango making a mess. Is your own water?
Mm-hmm.
You're not gonna watch?
I'm looking, it's still loading. Jeez.
On your phone. I should come back here.
I'm not laying down, I've been sitting up all day.
So have I, I'm playing. Alright, I need to remember how to. Were psychostimulants?
They help you see, like, hitting stuff.
I should take the flame round there because I have the flame.
Well, the flame rounds are for the grenade launcher.
Oh, then the solid fuel.
Yeah.
It's a solid feel too. Oh, I'm gonna put this in here. Oh, burner feel. That's what it is. Do I need the arm yet or not yet?
Not yet.
What are supplements?
I forget what they help you with. Yeah, you could click on it, I should tell you what it does. Oh no.
My dad's just writing kill. Oh, right here. First aid med. I have already three. This. Can't combine that either, so I'm just gonna be. I'm just distracting.
You mean hesitating?
Oh shit, there's also. Okay, that's how I look. Is there anything else here?
Should I go look to see if there's anything else to pull
up? There is stuff up there to pull up. Just be careful under the boxes, can be bombs.
There's a bomb right there, isn't there?
No.
What is that red thing?
It's an elevator button.
How do I go that way?
Don't jump down there yet. Just don't.
Oh wait, isn't there a battle?
Yeah, just don't jump down
there. God, no.
You think they'll fight the big bloater?
I am not ready for another battle. Ooh, chem fluid. That's for health and... health or ammo. Look, that is a bomb right here.
Yeah, there.
Oh, you know why they're giving this to us, because of the battle. I have to go down there, though. This is the only way to go now.
Mm-hmm. Now you have to go down there. Wait, let me see that.
It's gonna make more health and stuff. Oh,
damn it.
Chris!
You made me do it! You gave me the remote weird!
What are you doing? The battle!
Shh!
Can I see something?
If it starts a battle and I think that's in me.
Wait, the battle doesn't happen until you jump down there in that area. I'm here.
One big bloater. You blow him up, well, you kill him, and then you go up to freaking, you continue the story.
Can I burn them with the gun?
I would suggest sticking with the shotgun with him. Or with the one big guy, because he shoots like acid at you and stuff.
The shotgun. I can move it. Then I'll bring back the burner fuel, right? Because I don't need it.
Yeah. You gotta keep shooting him in the face. And dodge his acid.
I'll leave the next gear so all my guns are in the pad. I didn't know if you're healthy or this.
Yeah.
I'm good?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, in case it starts making a saving point on the stairs, I want to do all this all over again. I only have 5 shotgun bullets.
Why are you going down that way? You have to drop from that other place.
What happens? Can I can't look for stuff here?
I don't think there's any left. You came from here.
I did?
Yeah. Yeah, you came from that door.
I'm not gonna grab that right now because I'm shooting. Oh yeah, I think you're right.
I know I'm right.
Yeah.
Play the game, I know where to go.
Well, I don't remember. It was last week. I shoot these now, so that's out the way.
No, save your bullets. Just drop down.
Is it behind over here?
He's gonna come from that elevator right down the left, right there.
Right here?
Yeah, but he didn't start yet. He's gonna announce that he has someone coming down to fight.
So I can look for stuff?
Yes.
So I can shoot?
Just don't put that machine. I think once you touch the machine, it happens.
So I can get this stuff first?
Yes. That's the battery you're gonna need to put in the machine. Put in that machine, that's when they start showing up.
What is this?
Another bomb. Oh, I think it's a speaker. Battery to put in our generator.
Oh, so I need it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to do it last because that's what activates the guy to come down.
Aw. What is this? A cow? Is what shoots acid at you?
That big thing that's coming to fight you now?
Yeah.
Yeah, he shoots acid out of his mouth.
How do I know that it's gonna give me the regular one and not the big one?
What do you mean?
The health.
I don't know. Be ready, because you gotta come off now, there.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
well, is it just one?
Yeah, just one big guy.
Is it ready, pal?
I'll just go after him as quick as possible.
Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules.
Fuck you, too.
Mm-hmm. It's how you deal with hardships in life.
I don't even have that many bullets. I can't even save.
Don't worry about it, you'll save in a little bit. Right now you just gotta look for the passcode.
The loser?
No, the passcode you need to get to the loser game. Remember that keypad?
Oh, right.
That's what all this was for, is to get that keypad. It should be on a letter at that desk at the top.
Making sure there's no more bombs.
I know, I'm just saying that's where the letter is.
$14.08. So that's it?
Mm-hmm.
That's easy to remember. $14.08. Do I need the burn of fuel for him?
No.
I could have skipped all that, right, if I looked for the password on the computer?
No, it's different every time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I tried. And even if you guess it right, it won't let you unlock it until you actually picked up the piece of paper.
So he's not here, right?
No.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
This is the part where you have to put everything away. Goodbye.
I don't like your word. You know how the puzzle goes.
Yeah, I gotta pack it all up again. Goodbye.
Wow.
He's stalking. So I don't have to go to the clan.
No.
I just go straight to that door.
Have a nice day.
Can't see shit.
Need the candle.
Oh, I could grab that?
Yeah.
Hey, clown, we meet again. So I don't need to get any of this in here?
Nope.
Aren't you lighting? Why isn't it burning it?
I don't know.
Am I supposed to do wrong? I don't want to mess it up and I die. Am I supposed to? It's not even saying X.
There's like a wrong one. Wait, go to the room to the right. Go through it.
Here?
Yeah.
It's gonna burn my candle.
It doesn't matter, just do it. Now the power's on. Okay, now go back to the kitchen and light the candle in the oven.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle. And put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
He basically told you the answer.
Language.
It's kind of like Jigsaw.
Children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
I can stay on like that?
Are you seriously playing with the balloons right now?
Can you pop all of them?
I did when I was bored one time playing it.
Really?
Yeah.
You popped all of them and nothing happened? Nothing happened? I go in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
You still see that scar on his arm.
I remember he's gonna drop a bomb on the floor. You're gonna grab it and put it through a crack that's in the same room.
Where is it? Right there?
Yeah, you're gonna put it through that crack. So you either go there, pull the wood, and then
Are they gonna show you where it is?
You'll see it.
I'm scared.
Back up.
I can't.
Yeah, 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 pick it up.
Did it take you so long, dude?
Alright, move back, move away from it. Faster, can you like turn around? There's good.
You, God damn it!
And there's the head.
Mia? Mia? Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are
we? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Oh, I'm gonna run into that. Wait, so that means the dad is coming.
Yeah. Wait a
minute. No!
The fuck do you want?
I'm almost done then.
Mm-hmm.
Well, with this half.
Yeah, with the house, and you have to go for the boat.
Guess that's not the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Does it tell you don't forget your
Fine.
Stuff?
Yeah, just make sure you have the hand and the head. When you go there.
That's saving this. Oh wait, maybe I should save after.
Yeah.
Do I need my grenade launcher or anything now?
I would.
Okay.
The whole part of this is accuracy, because you have to shoot at certain parts of his body.
You said the armory. The burner too?
Flamethrower isn't gonna help you at all.
Cause the grenade?
Yeah, cause you have to shoot in that certain spot. I mean, I hear that a lot in this part. It's not an easy tense. So.
My knife, or I don't really know. I think that's enough health. 3, 6, 7, 8. I need the flame rounds, right?
For the grenade launchers, yes.
The M37 shotgun is the one with two.
Well, hello.
Just two?
I think so.
Hey, Michael Myers. How did the chair get here? Stove. Oh shit, it's your bomb.
When you go through the door, wait, turn, look up and turn around. There's a bubble head.
How did you know that?
I accepted your friend's request.
On PlayStation? They're here, the girls?
They're by the pier. You gotta put a crank over there. I forgot you need to put a crank.
Oh, fuck.
Why'd you bring that shotgun?
That's that's one with two?
Yeah.
I asked you. You said...
You could go back.
I already reloaded it. You said it's stronger though. So I'll just keep it. Wait, what am I doing? I don't even have space for it.
You can always use it. Do the bridge, come back, and drop it off.
Is that your bro sorry something?
It's my boyfriend.
Watch him be like unsub.
Huh?
Watch him be like unsub. He's like, I don't watch single girl streamers.
Four.
Four.
also brought this.
No, I'm going to stay here. I don't unsub.
Nice.
Oh, and then I still have 10 with this.
The big ones. I'll keep those ready to go.
All right now?
Yes.
And then this one too?
Yes.
Oh, it's already there though. So you just take this out or the shotgun?
The pistol. It's not gonna be go time yet, not until you see the girls. Oh wait, the monsters come out here. Switch to the other bullets.
I played Friday today.
Nice.
The monster should be coming out. But you're gonna go over to the right.
Oh, I remember this.
Remember they pop out?
Yeah.
Does he stream too?
Yeah, he does. Just he's been busy with work. Right,
cuz. Yeah, I wanted to stream Dragon Ball Z tonight, but you're streaming.
Oh no, I'm streaming this, not that.
Well, I'll stream Dragon Ball Z
tonight.
So you
can stream Dragon Ball.
The thing with Dragon Ball Z is I want to show the story, but it doesn't allow me to record the story, so I'll just show you guys the fight scenes.
I'll probably play Friday, but I'll play like Friday on that one time. Which way?
Well, you can go either way. I'll go over there because there's probably stuff over there.
Here.
Yeah. Yeah, get the stuff on these sides, to the right and left, and then go to the meat house.
You guys sharing this channel, right?
Yeah, we have this channel, our main channel, and then we have my art channel.
Do I still have to shoot?
I don't remember now.
I'm not gonna collect that. What is this? I don't really need that right now, because I'm not using it. I could come back, right? I mean, I have some chem fluid in the case and I already have burner fuels. I need the crank again.
Yeah, well, just get this, get the boxes where you can. That's a fire bomb. I think it's a bomb. Number one of me.
I'm going to start streaming again. I lost my 2000 subs by not streaming for 2 years.
Oh wait, why did I leave the shotgun in here? I need a change. Scared me. There's gonna be more.
Yeah. There's probably some walking towards you right now, that's what I mean. They're coming from down over there.
In the water?
No, from the left. They're over there, I think.
Oh god. Is it just them?
I only have 12 bullets, so you're gonna have to share. Emoji happy tears. Emoji happy tears.
What does he mean? You only 12 bullets? There's more?
Oh, I know what he's saying. He's saying I only have 12 bullets, so the rest. That's from Deadpool, remember?
Oh.
Where he wants the bullets.
Holy shit, Chris.
Yeah, no, it's hell.
Is that it?
It's from the movie Deadpool.
Oh, so you're trying to get that you would do.
Yeah.
I didn't get that.
Because I knew it sounded familiar and I was like, it sounds so familiar to me. Alright, I have to get the crank.
You mean use all my bullets?
There's still more.
Baby, hurry up. The longer you take, the more gonna pop up. So go get the crank, do the thing, because then there's gonna be one more that pops up by the door.
And I can put the shotgun back in place. Oh, damn, it's big. Justin, where are you? You just need the crank for that part.
I forgot. Jesus.
To share with Deadpool if he has 12 bullets.
You should do a virtual cabin video with your BS.
Oh.
Yeah, enough for everybody. That's basically you guys have to share.
We did the virtual cabin. That's for Friday the 13th. Why doesn't it let me reload? I just picked up 4 bullets.
You're a 44 Magnum, Jess.
Oh. I don't have that one?
No. That's what's locked in the cage.
No, look. Handgun ammo.
Yeah. And you below, you picked up 44 Magnum ammo.
He said, oh. I hate that noise. Sounds like they're right here.
It's so crazy that I lost 2000 subs.
How did you lose 2000 subs?
I wasn't streaming for 2 years.
Was that the one that popped out?
No, that's the one that popped out.
Jesus, dude, you're like using all my bullets. Thank you. Please tell me that's it. To shoot it. Didn't have to shoot it.
No!
I hate the brother. Shotgun shells. Oh, but only lose 2 at a time. Ooh, look at all those flame rooms. No, I could put the crank back. I could get her back.
What do you stream off of?
PS4. Yeah, you stream off the
PS4. Oh, yeah, PS4.
We have an Elgato. We don't really. We find it easier to stream than to record a gameplay, edit it, and put it up. Like, if we had more time, we would record it, edit it, and then put it up.
I mean, live with one another.
Like, I did that for some of the Mirror's Edge games, but then I stayed up all night trying to record this giant gameplay so I could cut it down to a bunch of videos.
I feel like when we live with each other, we'll be able to do that more.
Hopefully. It should make things easier.
What do you use to stream, like what app? Twitch.
You know what
you say? What do you use to stream, like what app? Twitch?
I don't know, we go through YouTube.
Zoe?
Zoe?
Zoe. Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
That means him and someone else?
For them two.
Oh, okay.
So
wait, so then why do I have to pick?
You'll
we have the boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Oh, because they use
but
it on the dad, right?
None of us can very far without the serum.
Damn it, man. Wait, what?
Hey, one of those is mine.
Our mission has a few more collateral.
Sword!
How do you get out?
This is getting old,
I'm
Jack.
I'm blocking you.
It's
you don't?
It's just different. This guy's vision. Just eyes on his face, on his arm, on his body.
That's what you call him?
Yes.
Can I shoot him?
Yeah.
WTF is that?
That's a dad.
Yeah.
Oh shit, he could climb?
Yeah.
I'm not supposed to go on him or anything, right?
All you can do is like throw a grenade launcher and try to launch a guy's body into flames, and the fire will try to burn all the body parts. And they use the shotgun always for the eyes.
Oh shit. I'm getting him good in the eyes.
Yeah, the eye, the body, and the arms.
Oh, so I have to get all the arms.
Yeah.
Am I already doing good?
That's ugly, son of a bitch. Right.
I should probably fall down. Yeah, I've already there. Damn it. I had to reload. I could have had this. When he's up there,
that sounds like Resident Evil 4 a little
bit. That's the only one?
Yeah, so I can see it.
I can't. Where is it? He keeps climbing. On the other side,
on this. He's right
on the left, see it? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Michael Myers is gone adventure.
I'd rather Michael than this guy. Oh, Michael, you can run.
You're
right here?
Yeah. Stand up at one point and pretend he's gonna kill you. No.
But then the girl comes in.
Yeah, go just walk through the door.
I'm stuck.
And turn around, right there.
Alright,
Ethan,
girl,
this way.
Nothing on you!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
He's the final boss at the end, though.
Are you all right?
Well, Mia and Evelyn are.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Well, you play as Mia when you're in the boat because you have to look for Ethan. Then you become Ethan again, and then you have to fight Evelyn at that big ass thing.
I got to go talk to you later.
Okay, bye.
See you.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
Give it
there's
to me.
There's only one left.
Because it's harder when you give it to Zoe.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
I kind of feel bad, though.
Don't worry about it. She got her own story.
I'm picking right now.
Yeah.
It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go!
Yo, it's her
both
own
of you,
fault.
Just go!
She said to use a serum on the dad.
Come with
but
us.
Then he would have died.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
But then when you save Zoe, she feels bad for getting it. Like, oh,
I'll
I should have Mia. It's like,
don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
And she kind of probably bonded with her, right? Because they were together.
Yeah, they were together for months.
Sorry, Joey. The wives and husbands, etc. come first. Great.
Why would you hear you say it like that? Shit.
Wait, so I'm gonna be Mia now?
Yeah, after this whole thing happens, you're Mia.
But I don't got my guns, do I?
You'll see. I'm done talking to
you. You think it's all, like, done?
Ethan? Thank you.
When I got to this point, I knew it wasn't over because I saw the trophies and I'm like, oh, it doesn't end here.
Oh, you got a trophy?
Yeah. I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here? You're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
That lady here with the little kid.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, get it. I think that's creepy. Imagine playing with headphones.
Playing it with headphones?
Yup.
You're probably like, what the?
It freaked me the hell out. And it was like 2 in the morning.
Was I sleeping? Like,
yeah, I was half asleep. Oh, it was bad. It's not a feeling I want to relive.
Ethan?
Which way do I go? This way?
Baby, play the game. Figure it out.
Is that your turn? Yeah, it is.
Ethan!
Hi. Hey, Alex.
What up?
Is this what she wants?
I almost killed my cousin last night playing Fortnite, lol.
How did you do that?
I thought that turned out, that sounded so bad. Like, I almost killed my cousin. I thought he really meant, like, killed his cousin. I was like, what?
But then he said Fortnite.
Yeah, I was like, oh, okay. No murder was about to happen.
What was that?
Oh my god, I thought those were one of those things. I'm like running fast.
Everybody's dead.
Oh, the girl.
What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Hmm. Is there weapons there? Oh, Borg. Can I ride on it? No. Weird. It's like they just dropped it. I guess there isn't weapons. I swear to God, this is like a game where you have to run because you have no weapons. So I don't remember if you shot them or not. Antique coin, yeah, because that's gonna help me survive. Unless the antique coins unlock a gun.
Crazy.
Must have been what?
You're freaking out like crazy.
Hiding. No, I was trying to hear the same. Been hiding from. Am I supposed to hide?
Play the game.
What?
Just play the game. Instead of like, Chris, what happened to me? I'm scared.
Because I hate games of running like Outlaws. Outlaws suck.
Outlaws are dope. It is scary.
I mean, it didn't suck, like, it was a bad game. I mean, it looked scary, so. Do you have a gun, sir? Back outside. So I remember too when you were playing, I fell asleep because I was tired that day. So I don't remember everything.
I know.
Settle down, little girl. Settle.
Oh, shit.
What? What are you?
That's not creepy at all. Yeah, why don't we just go follow the laugh? Are you guys?
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
I would have, like, been like, okay, bye Ethan, I'm out.
Like, this marriage was nice and all, but, like, we're getting a divorce anyway, so bye.
Do they? What?
You believe anything, man. Like, you've seen me play the game, you should know the answer to that.
All I remember was a helicopter, and then Chris comes in. Wow, what?
That's all you remember.
Wasn't it just someone in a helicopter and that's it?
Well, after you go through a bunch of hell, yeah.
Where are those things? Are you gonna eat me?
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You.
Wait!
I didn't say anything. She's...
Please.
I'm tired of waiting.
Oh, I must... go this way. I need a gun. In here.
You haven't been a gun for a while, Jess. Just a...
What? Aren't those things gonna come after me?
Just play the game, girl.
Why can't you just tell me if I'm getting a gun before you come?
You have to play.
I can't even break this.
You keep going like you don't know what's happening. You have to be, you know.
I don't know what's happening.
Exactly, that's how you play. I can't give you all the information.
Oh no. Are you sure I don't get a gun? Because there's a zombie right there. Chris! Do I not get a gun? Oh my god. Do they not see me?
I'm not saying shit.
Chris, tell me.
I know, you have to play the game.
I'm gonna die.
You don't know that.
So I can walk past them like nothing.
I didn't say that.
So I have to sneak around.
Mm-hmm.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's a good language.
Close the door. I can't play games like this. I can't even look around, get stuff. Can you look in that room because that thing dropped? What is this? You know what that is?
It's nothing, Jessica. You're freaking out over nothing.
But what is that?
It's her goo crap. Being a bitch. Thought being a woman, I'm a girl. Back in the pajama and get to work.
There's like two of them.
They're like, I don't care. Do it.
Hell no. Nope. No, come on! I'm just running. wasn't gonna do shit. Definitely gonna miss. I just go in circles.
Charger?
Yeah, my purse.
Can I get it? I don't want to give you those crazy eyes for it, Jessica. I'm not some mod. Where's the outlet thing?
Where is in here?
Remember when that monster came out of the drawer? You hear what I said?
Yeah.
Yeah, they go to that room where the monster came out the drawer.
That tall one.
Yeah.
Not there's the crawling
like,
one.
No, there's like a switch or a breaker in there.
I figured that. So these two bullets are for it, probably. I don't know if I should waste it on this.
Whatever you gotta do.
What if it's an explosive?
No, there's no explosive in here.
Okay. Good thing I did it. There we go. Alright, time to kick ass. Where are you? Come here, bitch. Where are you? Okay, you're a little scary. So that's what I had to take was that.
Mm-hmm. And it was a breaker, right? You got it?
A breaker?
See that switch thing in the wall? You took what belongs there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you needed that.
That's all? That's all I needed?
Yeah. That should help you unlock a door, I think.
Look at me, I have a big gun. Alright, I need more bullets now. No, this is gonna be terrifying. Fender. What is that? That's not creepy at all either. Hey,
watch
girl.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a
family. Oh, it's gonna be in a video?
Yeah.
I hate those. What if I don't want to watch it, I just want to shoot you?
It's very symbolic that she's in a chair, you know that's not right.
What does that mean?
You don't get it?
No.
I'll tell you later.
Oh! Okay, I got it.
I love when you get things like mad late and you're like, ah, like you know that crazy.
I'm trying
thing.
To tell you right there, basically.
Yeah.
But it's not a, you know, that kind. It's just a chair.
I know, but it's like almost hinting at it when you're playing.
And then it says E001.
Uh huh. Which is a photo you found at the very beginning of the game.
And we never knew that. Mm-hmm. 2014, 4 years ago.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right.
Is that Ethan?
It's my fault she got out.
I see the lock.
Yeah, it is your fault.
Yeah, she gave
but that
him
doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. Find her.
So this girl videotapes them?
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
I've got her name's Evie.
Evelyn.
Ooh, why can't I have this kind of Z-pen?
You got it.
Do things pop up here?
She's close.
What the heck? Dumb goes up. Thank you. Jesus, how many rooms have they gone through?
She's vomiting.
She's vomiting? This is her?
Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right.
Also, she
we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So Evelyn's in there. I would feel more safe with this kind of gun. Talk to you. What the fuck was that? Evelyn, you better get your ass down here. I am playing with you. What the? Get off of my elevator.
Word.
be like, wow.
Oh, fuck.
More bullets, you know what that means. Try not to use them all. I'm shooting little by little. Don't buy any stupid hard key thing. Do I need that?
Look at how the record names almost.
Oh, so they're. I thought like if I click it, it's gonna explode. This is going far apart. Oh no, it's going down. She's in there.
Ellen. I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Yeah, dude.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right?
Is he making a noise?
Check our luggage.
Our luggage.
It's like an acid. It helps you with unlocked doors.
Oh, now I'll do this. I'm smart.
Yeah, I had to tell you about this. But yeah, sure.
Yeah, because the knife is gonna, you know, kill her.
You call me?
Oh, you
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
What?
She agreed to be called.
Oh, I thought you meant me going that way.
Oh, no.
I was going up.
You didn't tell the bioweapon you'll be their mom. Okay, she did.
Where are you, Evie? Oh, she must have moved down this side then. Oh, Oh, shit.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Obviously
just
not.
About getting your foot back.
Eyes bothering me. I hope that's it. Come on, girls, I'm going in the elevator. I swear to God, one jumps down. What do you mean he's not responding? Okay. I don't even know that's the floor she went to.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Alan, where the hell are you?
I know you have stuff in there.
Where?
That purple stuff.
What is it?
That could unlock that thing. Go back to the left. Right there.
This?
Yeah.
Did
only those, though.
Yeah, but those you could use as bombs. You could run past those things, lay them on the ground, and they walk by and throw them.
That's a press square?
Yeah.
So this is just her throw up. What's in here? Oh. It's bad I can't get both of them. Oh, and this is where I met her in the room. Right in the actual.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Thomas. Wait, this is a door.
How did you get here?
Is she in it?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
Are you coughing all over her face?
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay. Evie!
Alan,
is this the Zoe campaign?
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her!
Oh, so she's in it. No, it's the regular one.
Evelyn,
I never
stop.
Beat it.
Stop
beat it.
Right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Damn, she killed him.
Yeah. Straight up.
Because he called her a bitch.
Yeah. Wouldn't you? Don't you call me a bitch? You're dead.
That's nasty.
Oh, shoot. She woke up with it too? Or is it still the... Is it still the movie?
No, it was... Oh, yeah, it's the movie.
I'm still not done with the movie. Oh, and that's where she sends the video.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this,
stay away.
Stay away.
I watched that clip so many
times. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
I don't remember her saying have a good life. So she just sent it? Oh, I could block.
I would just be like, okay.
We'll be together forever.
And I mean, Mia didn't remember all this? How does she not remember this? Mia?
Evelyn. Whenever the family finds her.
Oh, was here?
I got No Man's Sky today.
Nice.
I want to know how that game was.
That's Mia?
Yeah, it's Mia.
I remember my dad had it on the table. Mm-hmm. And you were thinking of taking it.
I was. No joke.
Can I beat this in 2 hours?
I don't know. I did beat the whole game in 4, so you never know.
Excuse me. Well, am I close to the ending?
Yeah.
Like literally? Like the dad's gonna come any minute?
You killed the dad already.
Doesn't he come back at the end?
Ashukum Bookums.
Oh, he talks to you when you're in the cocoon.
Ashukum Bookums. So then I could beat this maybe in 2 hours or sooner?
Possibly.
That way I could stream another game on Saturday.
Mom's a cactus seagull witch.
I think he wants Siri to say it. That's what he's saying. Hey Thomas, how's school? Are you in high school now?
Me mom's car brum brum.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't.
I mean, all she wants is a mom.
We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Okay, never mind. He wrote, it's mehish. I don't know what that means.
It's mehish.
Meh. I need that.
Sure?
When am I gonna be Ethan again?
That child needs Jesus.
Yes, she does. Oh no, she might have heard me say that and kill me if she killed a guy. Well, I only got 2 bullets. The contents have been taken.
Nine more subs until 250.
Don't have a pocket, but there we go. Is it a sub machine? Machine gun. Where's the machine gun? Is it in here?
It's not there yet. It's in the captain's quarters. You need like a special key to get it.
What's broken? She destroyed my only source of communication. I don't have those things. Where do I go? Wait, how I use it?
Throw acid at IT.
I don't have acid. don't go up here. There's two places to go to. I don't have anything.
Shame I always keep a bottle with me at all times.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay.
I once used my adrenaline to open a lift door I was stuck in for an hour, just so you know.
Stop it, Evelyn!
Damn, she burned her?
Fucking hallucinations.
Where oh, that was really hard.
It wasn't enough to mark.
She said bottom level. I need more bullets, so. What is this? Remote bomb. Oh no. That means they're coming.
Like, you see there's like a room all the way to the right.
She needs some nail clippers.
Yeah, if you go all the way to the right into the last side door. There'll be a key you have to unlock, and there's a machine gun.
Is it this?
It'll say Captain's Key.
Gunpowder. I don't think I have any. I used it. Did I just go in? Yeah, I went.
I am now a Ruja. I and will destroy all humanity with one word. Ext.
What? I don't know. It was I think it's trying to say the XD thing. Why can I go through here?
Hello.
Hey, Christopher. Okay, I can't go that way. Do I have to shoot this?
Oh.
Did you shoot this?
No.
Did you just angle it?
Go down. Give me the remote.
Give
a knife.
Yeah. No, I don't.
XDXD, ha ha ha, get lisped.
Trophy? Wait, do I have a knife? Check.
That is the best thing ever.
Right here.
Oh damn, you got good ears. Do you have a knife? Check. I guess I'm getting confused with her in the story mode. I only got one bullet.
Well, make it last. Here. Aim correctly, don't die.
I'm gonna die. So I can't go this way?
No.
But like, I would easily just move it.
Isn't that crazy?
Also, I got the elevator.
XD.
No. Wait, I do. Aren't I just gonna hurt myself?
Open the lift with the tool thing.
Wait, that's here? You smart Thomas. Thanks. Oh, I can't use it. Ah, oh, darn it. Removing nuts. It says useful for removing nuts.
On the lift.
The lift, he needs the elevator. On the elevator, you have to use it to like unscrew something. Because you know, over there where he lives, lift means elevator.
Well, I just made myself more bullets. On here?
Yeah, see that thing right there?
He's smart. Oh, yeah, I thought of that.
Alright, DJ Khaled, you were smart.
Or just jump down, that's cool too. Oh, it's a power though. The cable is completely fried. We had a replacement. But
you with Chris. Playing Re7 IC.
Hey, what happened?
Hey, Jenna. Playing Re7 IC. Oh, Alex, or you have Chris. Yeah, it's Chris.
Me.
And then playing Re7 IC. Yep. Oh, now I get a knife?
Oh. No, his name is Samantha.
Since the nightmare Raccoon City, the survivors are still suffering. What?
Yes, yeah, so it's been 16 years since Raccoon
Ashley
City.
Ashley?
Really? In general, people are still suffering from it.
But like, Raccoon City was of Leon, Resident Evil 4.
Yeah. So but like, the impact of that, people are still suffering from it.
Like, Ashley and them.
Sure, let's go with that. They don't say that, but sure. If that's what you want to think in your little brain. And a little story for you, sure. Would that make you happy your Ash is involved in it? Up the ladder. Did you go up that ladder before already?
I don't think
it
so.
It was in Resi 1 and 2 and 3.
Oh, that's for that. Too far. You got good ear sight, though.
Yeah, you got good hearing?
Here, yeah.
Jesus.
really see.
Yeah. You're safe.
Oh, look, this black thing is gone.
There should be throwing knives.
Oh, there shouldn't be.
Oh, you have to fix these pictures a certain way. You see how? Go look to the right. See how they are painting the greens on top and the reds on bottom?
Mm-hmm.
Flip that one the way how that's so the greens on top, reds on bottom. I look at the other
and
one. Purple's on the top left. So flip one more time. Good. Now the last one is what? Left to right? Top right?
Fire's another one.
Yeah,
yes.
The trees to the top.
So the tree. Okay.
So just flip it around. I should unlock the safe.
OCD simulator.
And there's your corrosive. That's the acid. Who's that simulator?
They said OC simulator. OCD
oh, OC
simulator.
So I was like, oh my god, the bleeding.
Where's the other doors I missed?
Yeah, keep looking around, man.
Acid YAY, there's acid. Acid on the door you couldn't open before.
Acid on the door I couldn't open before. This one? This. Gun. Okay, now how do I go back? I have to go on the elevator, right? I have a feeling it's not going to be easy getting this.
MHM and smart.
Yes, very smart. Is it this floor?
No, it's the top floor. I think that's it.
Yeah. Wait, did I go this? I think I have to use... Oh, hello, friend.
But I wouldn't go in that room until you had the machine gun. Just saying.
Machine gun.
Because the bloater's gonna pop out. Remember it was in the captain quarters?
Yeah, I'm trying to remember how to get there. I guess it was the top floor. It wasn't open. Oh, that thing is... I have to go back to the elevator. Oh, let me save, because I did a lot. See, I did so much, it took a while to load.
I ain't got no sleep cause oh y'all, now y'all get no sleep cause oh me.
Isn't that weird? We're just
you
talking
were just
about
talking
that.
About that. That's weird.
Oh, that monster is my idol.
I go back here now, right?
My mom is actually a witch.
He said his mom's actually a witch. Oh, there's something else here? And the room was in here. Yeah.
I need to go in that room now.
That's scary.
I'm actually a mother.
He said, actually,
wait, what's in
there? You can't
go in. Oh, that's the door you opened.
No, this is what I opened.
You can't go in that room?
I'm letting me.
You gotta go.
It's just the door, I guess. Wait, this is where all that.
That's a drop. You have bombs on you? Okay, good.
By the way, your title is kinda messed up, I think.
How is it messed up?
Right.
It only explodes when I do it, right? Mm-hmm. Do you know coming this way? Oh, that didn't even get you.
die?
Yeah.
Oh shit. How was I supposed to know? Okay. Is there gonna be more?
Do you put it back into the elevator?
Put what back into the
wire. Those wires you got.
Oh, from... Oh, okay. I think I know what it's talking about. Oh, wait. Don't I have a lock? That's it. There's a saving point in here. Am I getting Ethan soon?
But now I think you could get to the basement.
Which is where he's at.
Oh, you don't have that switch. Remember that switch you got from the very beginning of the game where you had no weapons? When the monster came out this square in the wall?
Yeah.
Remember, use it for a door? You have to go and get it back.
And is it on the second floor?
It's on that first floor.
Here.
You go right down. Where those monsters, remember? They're walking around freaking you out. You have to take the stairs in this floor.
Oh, you're returning the room.
Now, many times have you been through this game?
This will be my first time beating it. Chris beat it once.
Once?
I mean, not once, but he beat it for the stream once.
I played it for the stream
twice.
Because I did the whole 4 hours thing.
So it was in this room?
Yeah, wherever you got the suit. No, it's on that door. Remember you use it, you put it on a door? So go down. There's like a door on this floor that's locked. You can use the acid for that one, I think. At the end of the bigger foot bag in there.
Is this the only one?
Yeah.
I bet we're gonna be Ethan soon and we got all this crazy stuff and now we can't use it. Cause...
Well, you get all the stuff she had.
Was this the stairs?
No, we're going down one.
What's down here? Oh. This is where I came from?
Yeah, from the very beginning, we walked the stairs.
Did I go there?
Yes.
I want to go to Institute, right?
See that sound like an old lady.
Oh, he's already dead? What is that? That's why they came.
Thank you.
Where is he?
Right there in the middle.
I need you to do something.
That's him behind?
I don't like when games give you lots of ammo cause it means you're preparing
Ethan.
For something.
Yep.
You see ammo, you know what's coming.
Ethan.
Aw, hell.
Ethan?
Hey, shush. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
How is he seeing
what
him?
Do you mean?
He's connected to the sister.
Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this. What the
actually
hell is she?
Clean.
Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
Till she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just loves a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, you stop her. Ethan. Free my family.
I'll try my best. So now that I'm Ethan, am I close?
Yes.
Like very close?
Okay. Oh, wait.
Hi. You'll see.
I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
She's playing that card. Oh, I meant.
I'm gonna have to go now. See you around.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Why is she
you
like
need
evil?
To go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No.
Mia! No!
Do I got all this stuff?
You don't have it on you right now. Once you go to the box, that's right next to the, like, right there. You should get everything.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
I think I'll come that little girl too. Soon.
What is that?
That's crazy, you can hear the helicopter.
Oh, then I'm definitely close. I might beat it today.
You can most definitely beat it today.
You're okay with me beating it?
Why would I be okay with it?
I don't know, if it's 39.
Okay. You're literally so close to the room there.
It's so close that it hurts.
You should be done with it before 9:30.
Really? Thank God. Okay.
Because yeah, I got there this.
You're basically working, you get to go through the tunnels. And through the tunnels officially.
I remember too, there was a part that you were kind of skipping them. Or you're like running.
Yeah.
Right? So I could just skip, right?
I think so.
It says, are they watching us from the helicopter? Who?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Board, did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Yeah, there's nothing in here.
Evelyn?
Negative.
However,
we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
Thanks.
We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
What gun is
if you
it?
Encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat. Shoot to kill.
Shoot to kill. I don't need the burner, right? You said grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Gun. Shotgun. Oh, I need the crank. Oh, damn. I got so much stuff that I feel like I should take the remote bombs.
Hi, Princess.
Do I need corrosive? Oh, the machine gun. Hey, Junior. Oh, wait, I have two shotguns here. Handgun ammo. I don't need both handguns, right? Because they both take the same bullets.
Wesker, just take the Wesker.
The Wesker, okay. Is it this one? Is that the one?
It should say Wesker, huh?
MPM and then G17.
You can tell by the picture if it's a bit less good.
It's not the other one either.
the Wesker bullet? The Wesker gun?
I did, but I don't see it anymore. Did they take it?
It's right here.
Oh.
It's right there the whole freaking time.
Do I need the corrosives? Getting better at aiming.
Guess what happened when we unlocked?
What?
The garden.
Oh, really?
Finally, man, that takes me forever. That took me all the way to level 233 to get to the garden.
Thank you. Thanks, Mia. Is this the part where you kind of ran or not yet?
No, it's where those big fat bloaters come out. I have those big bombs out in my life. Remember, there's a bomb.
Okay, I shot it, right? If I would have known they were coming, I would have saved it for them. I'm running out of these bullets. Oh, there's a bomb right there. Oh, but I don't even have these. I'm gonna replace it. Oh no, with this. Because this is about to run out of bullets, so. Wait, what did I just do? That's the grenade, right?
Oh. Hello. Oh, they still do it.
Oh yeah, in this area they do. Because this is where the brother used to hunt. The brother made these tunnels, I think.
That tells you right there. What is this? What do I put in here?
That thing that,
this?
That.
Too
much to read.
Thank you.
Is that the little girl? Oh, the grandma. Where is she?
Run.
This is where you're going?
Run. To the right, to the right.
I should have put my bomb in already. They don't even get those stuff.
Just move. You don't have enough bullets. Save them for the battle. Shotgun is due. Save your stuff. Make sure your house is good. Make sure your bombs are good to go.
And they die quick because just
hey, but there's two of them. They're huge ones.
Step on it. don't need that. Is a Baus battle coming?
The Baus battle coming? Did you just say
that? Yeah. Well, if you speak English, without you speaking some Ebonics, that Baus battle coming.
Remember I spelled Bauston?
Yeah, Bauston. Like, what? Like, what the hell are you speaking? You speaking English?
Can I go this way?
No.
I'm back.
Hey, Michael. Machine gun ammo. Damn. Is there a... Well, I could use my health so I could get the machine gun ammo.
You've been sitting right there and not moving your legs for 2 hours, geez.
That's what streamers do, man. They just sit in one chair. Right. Mm-hmm. I did like almost 10 hours streaming Resident Evil 4. That I think fucked me over. We're here?
Yeah. Off battle's about to go downstairs. I'm about to go on upstairs.
I'm gonna beat it.
It's gone.
I can finally say I beat almost all the Resident Evil games except 0 and 3. So I was like, I ain't helping you now, bitch. You didn't pick me for the serum. God, and then oh, shit.
This is your fault.
I kind of like how they do this, though, because like, it shows you like all the work you went through the whole game to get to this point.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
This is just memories, right?
Yeah.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Feels real. Oh. Vibrating.
No! Go back!
Can't go outside. What is the doll doing here? some bullets.
Get ready, guard, guard.
No, you don't.
Guard.
No, you don't.
Go, 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 go.
No. No, no, no.
I see. Bitch.
But then she turns into this big awesome. Easy. I think it's on normal. You're gonna play it on normal. And then. But that I'll probably do on my own time, because I don't think I wanna
us to keep streaming Resident Evil.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Yeah, man.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
And that's like
I had just
Christmas
come to
story.
Terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Wonder how they're gonna do number 8.
Yeah, I wonder.
Are they gonna keep it like the way they did this or go back
know,
to like
this was dope.
Number 4?
I like how this was. This was a good step forward for the franchise. Because it got bland after 6. Like, it was like, okay, shoot the gun, not scary. This was terrifying.
The music doesn't play, does it?
I don't think so.
Oh, so I should stop it before copyright.
Yeah, so just skip the beat. You proud of yourself, Jessica?
Yeah, I finally beat it. Now I gotta beat number 3, because I'm stuck on the Nemesis.
0.
And then 0. Because we beat 1 and 2. I think I beat 2 on the GameCube, the Nintendo.
I know the remaster for 2 should be coming out.
So maybe I'll buy that if I have the money. So I could play it here. I have to finish 0, and I have to complete number 3 with the Nemesis. That was hard. Unless I wait for the remake. Wait, was that the real Baker family, or it's not based on your story?
No, it's...
It was just them when they were young? How many times have I been killed, doesn't say? Restarts 4. Does that mean I died 4 times?
Yes.
Only 4 times?
Mm-hmm.
But the difficulty was easy, so... Mr. Everywhere's... Ooh, I had almost all of them. I needed 4. How many did you get?
All of them.
Oh. I almost had all the coins. Almost the files. Item box open, 108 healing items used, 20. That's not that bad, 29.
Mm-hmm.
Stabilizers, 2. Steroids used, 3. Alright guys, we completed the game. So I'm gonna end the gameplay here guys. The next game, when this video is processed, just leave your comments down below which game you want me to do for the next single player. I have Resident Evil 0 that I haven't completed yet. I have Dying Light that I haven't beaten yet. Does Crash Bandicoot count?
Because you have 2 and 3.
Crash Bandicoot?
1, 2, 3.
There's Crash Bandicoot. There's Alien Isolation, Christmas Games. Watch Dogs. I haven't beat that. And Dead Rising, I haven't completed it on the stream, but I beat it on the GameCube itself. And that's all the single player, I think. Yeah, single player games that I've started. And then I have Resident Evil 0 inside. And then we already completed Outlast. So. Those are all, yeah, so Dying Light, Alien Isolation, Crash Bandicoot, Resident Evil 0. So if any of those games you want me to play for next Saturday, leave your comments down below when this video is processed. And then the next game you want me to complete in one day, I guess Outlast could be one. I don't know how long that's gonna take, but I'll do like a special stream sometime. Not next week, but I'll try doing a whole day stream for another game. Just leave your comments down below. There's games I already streamed on that if you want to see me play all in one day, try to beat all in one day, like Resident Evil 4, just leave your comments down below after you view, like, us the videos that we already did. And then whatever game you want to play for next Saturday, leave it down below in the comments. But thanks for ever watched, commented, liked, and subscribed. And we'll see you guys I'll see you on Monday. Bye, guys.
I might play tonight, Dragon Ball Z. We'll
see. Chris and I play. Bye.